Hi guys, I will show you one easy way to refresh your internet connection. First, you need to run CMD. You can do it on this way. Go on start, type in CMD, or you can press Windows button and L and type in CMD. After you got CMD open and type in ipconfig slash release and enter. Internet, we lose internet connection. Then ipconfig slash DNS, and now ipconfig slash renew. That's it. After this, internet should be better now. That's all. Thanks for watching. Bye.